Hey, Mr. Madrazo. How's that rebuild going?
Good. I need to see you. Come to La Fuerta Blanca, my ranch off Senora Road, and bring Mr. Clinton.
Hey, look. Franklin? I hardly know the kid. I don't want him caught up in this.
You'll need another pair of hands.
All right, there's another guy. Trevor Phillips. Me and him are partners.
Okay. I'll have my people messenger him.
Shitty shit.
You define everything that's wrong with this place.
I am so sorry. My bad.
Where can I take you?
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh.
And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
Sit.
So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met him, Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back. A man, what's up, hey? Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
You need anything, get me on the headset.
You make me want to emigrate.
Can I get a cab?
I'm sending one out right now.
Thank you.
Oh, my Lord!
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way. Psycho, and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
Not good enough.
Engine's gone.
Plane's coming down. You on it?
Oh,
November 9 of Charlie Echo. Say your soul's on board?
Two souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. Where are you putting it down?
We're not going to make the runway. We're going to have to ditch this son of a bitch and hope for the best.
Sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Hey, we crashed. I'm an important guy. You gotta help me out.
Fine. I got the files. I'll take them to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Well, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
What?
There's been a change of plan.
Trevor! Trevor! Ah. I will kill this. Somehow I don't... Where is he? The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What? Happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mike. I mean, really,
Trevor! I don't. Answer a fucking question!
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called shotgun. Now, I know a nice place we can hang out, you know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
Good chop, good chop. Fetch, boy. Chop. Go get the ball, Chop.